Hello, friends. Welcome to the second day of Spirit Week. Today is all about crafts and building things, and you can build whatever you want to build. I did some crafts and I built something, and you guys can do whatever you want. Today I built paper helicopters, paper airplanes, snowflakes, and I made a little Lego house. See, it's got a roof. No, it's got the inside of the house. And what shape did I make that in? Do you know what shape that is? Good job. It's a square. So if you have Legos or blocks, you can build Legos or blocks. You can make a pillow for it if you want. Or you can do whatever you want. Today's for you. Build whatever you want. All right. For those of you who don't remember how to make paper helicopters from the last time, here's a quick reminder. Cut the page in half and then draw solid lines and dotted lines like I'm doing right here. Then label it A, B, C. And we're going to cut only on the solid lines. Not the dotted lines, just the solid lines. Okay. Then you fold it along all the dotted lines, like this. Make sure you have your parents help you with this, because it gets kind of confusing. And take a paper clip, put it right in the bottom, right there, to keep it all together. The plane sees you fold different ways, and there's a paper helicopter. Now, for a paper airplane, you fold it in half in the middle, make two triangles at the top, followed by two other triangles, just like this. See? Then we fold it back in half and fold the wings down just like this. And now you're ready to fly.